Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Uri Widiantari, NPM 21340034, and I will explain about Sarah's bid to establishing a sustainable footwear brand. Sarah's upbringing in a Queen coastal town fostered her deep appreciation for both fashion and the environment. Surrounded by pristine beach and lush forest, she witnessed firsthand the adverse effect of pollution and waste on natural ecosystem. Driven by a desire to make a meaningful impact, Sarah resolved to blend her passion for footwear design with a commitment to environmental stewardship, thus setting the stage for her journey toward creating a sustainable footwear brand. After completing her studies in footwear design at University, Sarah embarked on extensive Sarah's into sustainable material and manufacturing process. She quickly discerned that conventional shoe production often involved harmful chemical and significant resource consumption. With unwavering determination, Sarah opted to utilize materials such as organic cotton, recycled rubber, and plant-based alternatives like pineapple leaf fibers. Maneuvers she implemented in a stringent production practice aimed at minimizing waste and conserving water, ensuring that every pair of shoes under her Envision brand EcoFoot embodied her eco-concise principle. Starting with a modest collection of meticulously craft design, Sarah launched EcoFoot through an online platform. Her dedication to sustainability resonated deeply with consumers, increasingly attuned to the environmental impact of their purchases. Leveraging social media as a powerful tool, Sarah not only showcased her style and eco-friendly footwear, but also imparted practical tips on adopting a sustainable lifestyle. This transparent approach, coupled with EcoFoot steadfast commitment to ethical standards, swiftly garnered a loyal following of environmental conscious customer. Despite encountering challenges such as navigation, higher production costs, and securing reliable suppliers of sustainable material, Sarah remained steadfast in her mission. She forged a strategic partnership with fellow eco-friendly brand and actively participated in sustainable focus even an exhibition to raise awareness. Sarah perseverance bore fruit as EcoFoot gained prominence as a pioneering name in sustainable footwear. As EcoStyle gained popularity, June faced challenges such as higher production costs and finding reliable suppliers. However, he remained committed to his mission. He partnered with other sustainable brands and participated in eco-friendly fashion show to spread awareness. John's hard work paid off, and EcoStyle became a well-known named in sustainable fashion, he opened a brick and mortar store in a bustling city, offering customers a tangible experience of his brand value. Today, John continued to innovate and inspire others in the fashion industry. He collaborated with designers and activists to promote sustainable practice. EcoStyle has become a symbol of how fashion and sustainability can coexist. John's journey from a small town dream to successful entrepreneur proves that with passion and perseverance, it's possible to create a positive impact on the world.